the Kooks, she moves in her own way. I can't wait to see them live starting next year. They're supported by the Snuts. They are doing that entire album, Inside In, Inside Out, one of my favourite albums of my life. They're touring it next year. I can't wait to go to that. Now, Twitter over the last couple of days, there's been a debate raging on Twitter. Now, I know what you're thinking. There's always a debate raging on Twitter. But this wasn't the usual boring politics stuff. Something far more serious. Genuinely, since I read this tweet, it's all I can think about. So somebody on Twitter asked this question. Do you reckon the Queen could identify Mario? Like, if you showed the Queen a picture of Mario, would she be able to say, that's Mario? Genuinely quite torn on this. Apologies if it's been covered in the Crown, was the tweet that's gone out.
Mm-hmm.
Got 123,000 likes. It has blown up on Twitter, and now it's all I can think about. Now, you managed to get a nice birthday message from Jamie Carragher for me, which I appreciate.
Yeah.
Have we got any contacts that could we get hold of the royal family?
I don't think we would need them, and I'm surprised that that's got that many likes and that much engagement, because the answer's really simple. The answer's no, of course not. Move on.
Well, it's Mario.
It's the Queen.
It's Mario.
But it's the Queen.
Yeah, it is the Queen. But it is Mario. Well, okay, let me throw Scooby-Doo.
Yeah, I reckon she would know who Scooby Doo is.
Why Scooby Doo and not Mario?
I think partly her age.
She's 95.
But Scooby Doo was around like the 80s, wasn't it?
So was Mario.
Yeah,
Mario was 80s.
Mario is. I think I don't see her as a gamer. Whereas Scooby Doo was on telly. Scooby Doo is more of a cultural figure.
I see what you mean. So you think gaming is the problem here?
I think so.
That's a great. Yeah. I mean, look, I'll accept. I think she'd know Mario. I disagree. Surely. It's Mario.
I don't think so, but.
Although saying that, I watched an episode years ago of Carl Pilkington, an Idiot Abroad.
Yeah.
And he met some Amish people and they'd never heard of James Bond. And that blew my mind.
I'm surprised by that.
Well, exactly.
And the Queen knows who James Bond is.
Well, she definitely was.
She's a co-star.
Exactly. She's featured in a James Bond bit. So I don't know. If Amish people can't know who James Bond is, maybe the Queen doesn't know who Mario is. And there's a very fine line between royal family and Amish.
Yes.
They both live in their own little community. They both pretend it's like 100 years ago.
Yeah. And none of them have electricity.
That's an interesting fact as well. I mean, this is why this debate's beautiful. I'll accept I don't think she knows who Donkey Kong is. I'll give you that. You could show her a photo of Toad or Yoshi, she's not there.
But I think she sees Princess Peach and is like, that's my daughter.
Yeah. Oh, Princess? I've never seen her around here. Well, you know, the debate will rumble on and on. Decide for yourselves at home. Kaiser Chiefs Radio X. Chiefs. I predict a riot on Radio X. Just ask the big question. Would the Queen know who Mario is? As in Mario and Luigi, if you showed her a photo of Mario, would the Queen be able to recognise Mario? Ian says, surely the Queen's grandkids played a bit of Mario back in the day. William seems like a right retro SNES gamer. Very, very good point. Rich in Somerset says, I think the Queen is more of a Call of Duty kind of woman. I'd love it if she played GTA. Oh, that would be wonderful, wouldn't it? Just watching the Queen operate a guy attacking some drug dealers. That's what I want to see. Request hour on the way for you. Send me a tweet at Radio X. Use the hashtag Request Hour. Send me a text, 83936. Let's do it. It's Friday.
Radio X. And the Samsung Bespoke Fridge Freezer Range.
Fancy a minute to yourself in the morning? An impromptu McMuffin before you start the day. A hash brown and another hash brown. Fancy a bacon roll to get things going. A breather before the madness begins. Fancy slowing things down. A breakfast roll before the boss emails. And a nice sip of McCafe. Fancy some me time. Fancy a McDonald's. Served into the lamb. When you think of power, you don't usually think of a chickpea. But these little wonders pack a punch. Not only are they a source of protein and iron, but they also make their own natural fertilizer, which all plants need to grow. So, by mixing half chickpeas with half the chicken in your curry, your dish will be better for you and better for the planet. Chickpeas, small but powerful. Sainsbury's, helping everyone eat better. To learn about how chickpeas can benefit your health and the planet, visit about.sainsbury's.co.uk/helping-everyone-eat-better.
Now, join the Adams family on the perfect family vacation.
We are going on a road trip.
This is cool, even for you.
They're seeing the sights.
You've always wanted to see more of this great country.
It's just us and the wonderful sound of silence.
Fire in the hole!
And meeting the locals.
With your talent, I
need
mine.
Hello, Peggy.
She's an enfant terrible.
God, me. You know what French does to me.
He has family too. In cinemas now.
Hello. Right. This is your ears talking. You know, we give you the gift of hearing. You're welcome. Now, we want something back. Specifically, Samsung Galaxy Buds 2. Teeny tiny. Super soundless. Noisy counselor. Oh, got our eardrums all excited.
New Samsung Galaxy Buds 2. Endorsed by Ears.
Oh, check on my advice.
Search Galaxy Buds 2.
Britain. Latest intelligence shows you could be paying too much on your household bills. But the Money Super 7 can help. With savings on car insurance, credit cards, broadband, and so much more. Their money-saving mission is far from impossible. So visit Money Supermarket and save now.
The Money Super 7, helping Britain save on car insurance, credit cards, and so much more. Super save with Money Supermarket.
The pirate paper must go, Dad.
Suffering from house embarrassment? At Wix, get Hulux Standard 2.5-meter coloured emulsion for just £13. Terms apply.
If you want superior security, you need the Simply Safe family.
We're a tight-knit network of super smart sensors.
Here to keep your home safe. And look after your entryways.
Systems start at just $249.
You can set us up yourself.
Doors, windows.
And from just $12.99 a month, you get professional monitoring from a security expert like me.
Oh, cat flaps too.
Visit simplysafe.co.uk to find out more. And let our family look out for yours. T's and C's apply.
News update next.
Sorry, all our fans are actually booked up.
Harlow is looking for another pizza chef for his growing food truck business, preferably a rising talent.
Oh, next month. Yeah, that should be fine.
Indeed can help Paolo easily assess applicants' essential skills.
I need Indeed.
Indeed you do. Screen for quality candidates using skills tests to make sure they have the experience your job needs. To start hiring, visit indeed.com/try today.
On your radio, on Global Player, and here.
Playing Radio X.
This is Radio X News.
And Global's newsroom at 9, me French
ambassador to the UK will face questions at the Foreign Office later in the ongoing row over post-Brexit fishing rights. Paris has threatened to block British boats from some ports and tighten the electricity supply to the Channel Islands. The Environment Secretary, George Eustace, said the government was keen not to see tensions escalate, though.
France has made some rather extraordinary threats on Wednesday. These things would be a breach of the agreement that we've got, probably a breach of EU law as well. So in the first instance, we're doing what we always do as a country, which is to raise these concerns through diplomatic channels.
England could soon become the first country in the world to prescribe e-cigarettes for people who want to quit smoking. Health officials say manufacturers can now put forward their products for approval so they can be given on the NHS. The travel industry's welcomed the decision to remove all remaining countries on England's coronavirus red list. The final seven places will be taken off from Monday. The government said it will keep the option of hotel quarantine for now. Wales is planning to tighten COVID rules after a rise in hospital numbers. Fully vaccinated people will be asked to self-isolate until they test negative if someone they live with has symptoms or tests positive. And Facebook's parent company is now called Meta. The social media giant, which also owns Instagram and WhatsApp, rebranding in an attempt to set itself up for a future which includes virtual reality.
Sport. Several Dover's warehouse. Free delivery on stacks of stock and hundreds of trade brands.
The British number one, Emma Raducanu, attempts to seal a place in the semi-finals of the Transylvania Open Tennis today. The US Open champion faces Marta Kostyuk of Ukraine after easing past home player Anna Bogdan in straight sets in Romania. Earlier in the week, Raducanu called for some patience following her rapid rise through the rankings.
I just really want to take away some learnings from this week, and I feel like it's been like a process and a journey since New York, so I think I'm just adding to the experience bank now, and whether that experience is positive or if I'm like a bit disappointed in my performance, I think that in the long term it will pay off.
QPR will climb into the championship's playoff positions if they secure a positive result against Nottingham Forest tonight. They're only behind sixth place Middlesbrough on goal difference. And cricket's T20 World Cup holders, the West Indies really can't afford to lose against Bangladesh today if they're to retain hopes of staying in the tournament. The match is followed by Pakistan taking on Afghanistan.
Weather. With Direct Line Van Insurance. Rescue cover that gets you back on the road no matter what.
An unsettled day for many, with heavy rain moving northeastwards, sunny spells developing later, a high of 16 degrees. From Global's newsroom for Radio X, I'm Dom Ellis.
This is Radio X.
From Global, it's not 10 a.m, but it's still time for the request hour. For the next 60 minutes, you pick the playlist. Tell us what you want to hear. Text 83936 or tweet at Radio X. The request hour with Toby Tarrant.
Radio X.
Bum, 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 bum.